Just not headbutt me. Sister Dave, don't headbutt me. Shut up. No. I want that one. Yeah, man, man, man. I know how to get out of Newgate Fairham. Jesus Christ. I forget I still got a voice on. You can't see the sat nav, you have to have it on. So this is pretty much a test to see how well the mic GoPro works with inside the helmet. So the little problems we would have is audio, video, well the video fogging up, audio, I don't know, could be anything. And today I've got a little rubber on the back. And he doesn't know I'm recording. So pretty much what I've done with the bike, I've stuck it inside the helmet. It's like, Jesus. Fuck. Yeah, so with a GoPro inside the helmet, imagine having your nose constantly pressed up against something. And then you get one at the moment now. Constantly riding. I think I'm gonna end up with a flat nose by the end of every ride I go on. Just go! Move, 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 move. Good boy. There's only so much I can flash. Yes, ambience. Would the brother on the back stop wiggling? Jesus Christ. Sick. Ooh, hello. So this is practically where I am looking. Hi. Got my sat nav playing where it is. That's all I can hear. It's like, something the voice, no. Was it Samsung voices? Oh shit. Especially that female voice. Ugh. It just goes on forever. Well, this is a good test to figure out what it's like when going at probably 70 miles an hour. Mm-hmm. 70. Legally 70. Christ, I don't like it with someone on the back. I'm not a fan of passengers now. So yeah, even I can't hear myself think. So what the fuck did the GoPro do? Good news, I quit my job. I can only wonder how long this start might last inside the helmet. God, this is practically just hanging on, half sticking onto the panel. I'm gonna scare David on the motorway. I'm gonna scare him. Alright, guess what he's doing?
Okay.